Good morning. Welcome to another episode. This morning we're down in Bonville Creek. We're going to have a crack at some topwater. Well, probably anything really. Try and get a topwater whiting or two. Outside of that, we'll probably just have a bit of a paddle around, and just, you know, going to be pretty hard to do with that motor. I'll just have to use it instead. And we'll get into some fishing. That's what we're using, a little splashy. I can't remember the colour. Splash. Oh, bonus. That looks really interesting. What is that? Yeah, there's little Trevors or something. Alright. We gotta check that out. Oh, come on. Yes. You beauty. Yeah, righto. How big are you, mister? Bloody hell. He's having a red hot crack, that's for sure. He's stupid fun on light gear, I tell ya. Okay, it's a little bit bigger than I thought. I don't know if it's a G or a big eye. It's fighting like a G. Tame your animal, don't you, mate? It's a big eye. I think it's bloody big, big eye, though. Oh, it's a brassy. Cool. Yeah, these things fight hard. That's why. I sometimes think they go harder than the G's. Slightly fair hooked as well. Yeah, definitely brassy though. I'm pretty happy with that. Wow. Well, that's just ridiculous. But they obviously want to eat it. Settle, mate. On your way, buddy.